Welcome back to Sekai Power Scale. In today's video, we have Team Tanjiro against Muzan. If you like this kind of content, then consider subscribing to the channel. Before we begin, feel free to let us know in the comments down below of any video suggestions you would like to see on this channel. Let's get started. Despite being inexperienced, being the Demon King still means that he has a set of unique and highly overpowered abilities. We believe it would be way too early for Tanjiro to defeat Muzan at this stage. The only way Muzan could actually be defeated is by the hands of a Red Blade user. Given that Muzan is still inexperienced, we believe that Tanjiro would have a small advantage for this round, as he combined both the Mark and the Red Blade. In this form, Tanjiro is seen single-handedly facing Muzan. Although he is obviously not as strong as him, we believe that Tanjiro deserves a ranking close to Muzan's. Muzan takes a medium difficulty win. Thank you for watching today's video. If you enjoyed it, then check out these power scaling videos as well.